background trolling mind you of Harry Potter. Had to do Rogue One music as we're heading back to Jedha. It just felt right. That's also my favorite piece of music from Rogue One as well. The Your Father Will Be Proud from the very end when the deaths. It's like all the way from the Death Star appearing over Scarif up until I think it's up until Leia gets away. At least up until Death Star fires on Scarif and Cassian and Jyn die. That whole section is really, really good. And we're back on Jedha. These cool fucking monastery area. But we're off to find Seer. Seer has a... Seer is sending a contact to meet us. And the fucking sandworms from Jyn are trying to get us in the meantime. As Bozo over here is back to... So that's just like an entrance. Like, is that like up in... Like up there or something? These things scare me, huh? How D&D? Going down that time. Up there? I probably need a mount or something to get up there. As it is right now, I am fucking getting nowhere here. I'm glad you had a good time. There's like an area behind. What? Oh, this is the fucking thing Mia was talking about, right? Like the grapple point. I wonder if that can help me get up. Run from the fucking sandworm first. Yeah, there it is. I risked a look at social media today because I was checking something. The fucking, like, third tweet, I think. I just saw Jedi Survivor and I was like, nope. Another one of these weird rifts. Wanderer shirt for Cal.
That's about it.
No, it's just like, I was just... rising.
Let's find out what this holds.
Right. Another one of these weird platforming sections. Oh, maybe not. Well, shit. I think all enemies using a single saber is done. Fucking Christ, then. I killed only the B1.
Looks like it's still here. I can do this.
Even the B1, didn't I? Oh, so there's a weird melee one. Right. Converge for him.
Help me.
Leader's prize.
Sim, here.
Fucking Christ, man.
Up here.
God.
We can pin him.
I've taken all my stims just to even fucking kill the droids. There's just so much happening. I can fucking shot from every angle.
I couldn't do it. Gotta stay calm.
Stay still.
It's like constantly getting stunned from all the blasters as well.
Buddy, help. I'm hit. Stim.
Why do you cry? Jedi.
Fucking hell, man.
Now, BD.
My leg unblockable attack.
Almost finished.
Jesus Christ.
The echo hasn't faded. I guess that didn't work.
Even trying to get to the B2s to take them out is a fucking nightmare because they're just flying and running at you like crazy. Boys, fuck off, seriously.
Give him what for?
Hey, BD.
You can't break through.
Can't even really do one at a time here because they're all rookie. They all have so many fucking red unblockable fucking attacks.
Hey, BD, one.
I'm getting ready to block them all and then they keep doing their fucking red attacks.
Damn you!
I just didn't
know. Stims can't save you. Want more? You never make it in the fighting pit.
Fuck Christ, man. Jesus.
The echo's still here. Gotta stay calm.
Jesus fucking Christ, son.
No luck, BD. I could do this.
Damn.
I need help, bud.
Fuck, Jesus, man.
Lowering expectations.
I'll run you through.
Hey, bro, you alright? I'm in fucking the hellscape right now, huh? What the shit?
I'm hit. I'll get him.
Fucking Battle Raider. Fucking.
Just making it worse.
I'm barely getting any damage in the burst when these Battle Raiders fucking all up. Well, it's not the fucking day for this lad, so.
That didn't do it. Gotta stay calm.
I fight these one-on-one.
Hey, BD!
Fix this up, Mister!
You need practice! Alright, watch more!
Alright, Perch Trooper down. Jesus.
Oh.
Raider veterans, pricks, I like to call them. These warriors knew a life of crime and battle long before they were Bedlam Raiders. Such experience and skill is rewarded with responsibility and equipment. Armed with a pronged electro staff and a jetpack, Raider veterans can bring pain and misery to their opponents from both land and air. Jesus Christ, then. So, what's this I can't open? Is that wall? I can't get to it right now? Okay. But there is a location over there. Where? That was completely incorrect. That was stressful. I was like so close to death as well. Run from the Doomworms! So it's... okay. Like around here? Nah. Binocular head for Bedazzle. Alright, let's go. There's a block path past back there, which means whatever. See this green open door. Ah, shit, we need to run like fuck. Where is it? Let's run to the next set of rocks. Which part is telling me it's open? This here? Okay. Let's let them do as much damage to this thing as they can. The less I have to do. No, la. Hey! Boys! Hey! More damage can be doing there, lads. Thank you very much. Much appreciated, thank you. Rip. Ooh. Attacks. Oh!
Help me! Here!
Yep, get up!
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
Another Jedi scroll. Poggers. Why is it still showing green? Worm stress you out to the fucking June worm, yeah. It just fucking insta kills you if it catches you. Alright, we'll stay out of it. Are we just heading this way? Yup.
I see him.
Oh god! This is showing up as a path, but Mans can't get up there. I can kind of get up. I need to use my, probably need to find a mount or something, right, to get up there, because I'm not getting up there. So I need to get that flagpole and then jump over there, but to get to that point, though. Oh, shit. I feel like I'm up shit creek here. For fuck's sake, Cam. It's like a bloody basin.
This guy does not give up. Gotta respect that.
Oh. Oh, it's a big scorpion? Oh. Fuck off! There's nowhere else to go. Did he eventually knock it over, or is it? The pole's like way down below me. Get around and drop on. Drop onto it, maybe? Can't get around there, though. Guess I just like go and just like drop like from here or so? Hello, lads. I was going for the ball initially. I was like, oh, I'm about to go for that ball. Just seeing if there's another way up top, because tower was quite big, wasn't it?
Let's check it out.
Communal space. This communal space was open to any who wished to gather and profess their faith, regardless of denomination or calling. Just a general religious area, I guess. Oh, there's one of the Jedi statues we see in Rogue One. Or something of their style, anyway. That looks like the way to go, so we'll go open up the shortcut, whatever it was over here. Yeah, there's our original save point. Yeah, that's the area there that I need, like, I must need a mount or something. Like the two-footed lads, because I can't get up to all that, like, shingle or whatever it is. All the shit, maybe small rocks and stuff, whatever you call them. Shale? I don't know.
No sign of the pilot.
Nope.
Should we call it in? Keep a lookout. They'll be back for the speeder sooner or later.
What speeder? Oh!
Contain anyone in the area.
Can we take copy the speeder? The Penitent Chambers in Jedha.
We gotta find the escort before the Empire does.
How do you mean, yoink the speeder? Medicine chambers.
Back to it.
What's the pause jump for? This area looks really cool. It looks like Indiana Jones. The speeder section in the trailer was on like a it was a speeder bike, wasn't it? It wasn't like a land speeder. So might be coming up. Oh, what's the blues down there? Or like the TIE fighters chasing something on them? Oh! Oh God!
Here we go!
Whoa. Hey, Farrell. Using the force more readily now, too. Yeah, force push.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
Oh.
And it looks like they found us too.
Oof.
You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Survivor via Dab. That's from Jedi Fallen Order, right?
I'll get you. I did it. We're out of flamethrowers on board.
Hit him.
Good work, Jedi.
Uh-oh.
Cal, the wall!
Oh, shit.
We're coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
Okay, X-Series.
You shall not escape us.
Damage the same.
Deputy. PD's helping too. Oh shit. I think I PD's droid. Go.
That's the last of them. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have too.
I did kill PD's droid, yeah. Just don't tell him.
Picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
Cool.
How's this?
Thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy, pal.
That's true. She got you there, huh?
Good to know.
Yeah.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis were arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side.
It's nice to still have contact with Seer.
Yes, that could work.
Whee!
Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming.
Ah! I didn't think it would be Marin. Yeah, that was extremely obvious. I was wondering, was it going to be like a new character or something like that? I thought we'd maybe meet Marin somewhere else. I'm not complaining, but...
Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I don't like the sound of that.
Let's go.
How do you know?
Just a speeder. These are unaware of what's about to come, huh? Where'd she go? Oh. No.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
I like her outfit.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Hello there.
Oh.
They will pay for this.
The speeder.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Sierra's too far to reach on foot.
Oh.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
What the hell? Right.
Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do.
Are those things from Rogue One? I don't know. No, Marin, I've not yet learned how to fly, huh? What the fuck? I can keep running against the same wall, can't you? Yeah, okay.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow.
No, don't say that.
Learn to take a joke, Troy.
Yup. I love the big Jedi statues.
Through here.
Hmm. Okay.
Not stuck, but are you?
I'm coming.
Spit. The way is blocked.
Or is it?
Whoa, watch out!
Well.
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, girl. Stand back. I will fix this.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
Good job, Marin.
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer Place.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went back to Dathomir.
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
I'm really interested to see Seer's, like, well, I don't know what Noodle has and hasn't seen from the trailer, so. What Seer's been doing, then, I'm looking, really looking forward to see.
Spammels.
Stopped at an oasis. Getting closer. Focus.
Halls of Ranvel.
Off we go.
What can we sense here?
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey. I'm
talking about that stupid scorpion. Pilgrims attacked. A group of pilgrims are assaulted by a creature on their travels. Afterward, they pray to the Jedi for protection. It's just that fucking scorpion.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. This door's not budging.
We got 4 scrolls. Pretty good.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
Thank God.
When you're ready.
Let's go, Marin.
I really liked that speeder.
Don't get caught by the Jedi's power. Hit him again. Okay, hold on. Help you get through.
Give me your shield, lad.
I hope to win this.
Oh, shit.
Think you're tough stuff? All
fighters
are down!
Oof. Nice one, Marin. That wall just looks like it leads to death. Can I even climb up that side here?
That is not the way to see your face.
I just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here.
1 sec, Marin. Oh. Side again. Fucking rocking in my chair as I'm going. Oh, nice. XP is okay. I'd rather get like a.
Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget? Marin, you got it?
Of course.
Zoop.
I'll meet you on the other side.
I'm just gonna zip zap up it. Poor guy.
Toss it here.
Jedi or the Empire's all over these ruins.
Nice job, BD.
Ancient ruins. The ancient civilization who built this place ended long ago, but pilgrims still journey to these ruins to study them.
Spinny spin boy.
Look at him.
This'll be fun.
Yep. There goes Marin. Go, Marin, go! Nice
little. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Desert Ghost. That's like behind and above or something? Yep. Undercut. Are we going up or are we going down?
Someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
So I guess that means we're going down? Question mark? Okay.
Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I think they're long gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy these days.
Is Marin hanging too? Where was she? Or she have Bob Mayer or something? Yep. Oh. Two different paths or something? Yeah, you can go up or you can go really up. I think really up is the right way to go. Really up is the right way to go, which means only sort of up is like the extra one, I think. Ugh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fucking, what's happening? Why am I only like single jumping? Ay-ya-yo. I don't like a noise. Oh, hey boys. Not bad. Oh. Fucking death down there, huh? That's
nice
where the
job.
That scorpion lives down there. I'm not going down there, I'll die. These scars bear the hallmarks of a lightsaber. Perhaps the ancient people succeeded in inviting Jedi to their planet. That looks fucking mad scary down there, huh? Hell no! I'm not going down there. Oh, there's a tunnel. No! Is there a tunnel down there, though? Fuck, I keep going too high. There. There you go. Alright, give me some more, like, extra health or, like, extra force or something. Don't just give me XP.
I need help.
That's more like it, huh? I can't stop climbing. Blastoid BD1 materials. I don't need a workbench. I'm good with what I have.
There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Need to get down to the boys. There's a... Huh? There's another entrance? Where the hell is that? What? ACD. I was like, we Jedi statues.
Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind.
A mural depicting a war between some ancient force users and an unknown foe. Some figures bear a striking resemblance to Jedi.
Perhaps they were.
My kind.
I can't remember. Big lad's face.
Was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Guard up. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
Marin's just vibing, hey?
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
High Republic graffiti? I'm not sure. We know there's like old like Jedi stuff on Jedi. We knew that from Rogue One.
I'm not sure that's Jedi.
But I know there's Jedi stuff coming in the High Republic for us, Noodle, so it may have been retroactively made into High Republic stuff.
You fought
maybe.
Well.
Yeah. Jetpack troopers. Some planets in the Empire's ever-widening sphere are not conductive to conventional ground assault. The jetpack trooper can navigate otherwise impassable terrain with their short-range booster pack. Used to scout out positions or as part of a frontal assault, the trooper's specialized training and equipment gives them superiority over most entrenched infantry positions. As with all jetpacks, however, the device is susceptible to breakage or overheating when damaged. B. Oh. Any shortcut? Nice.
A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Bro, I've got no fucking health, Marin! Wander that anyway. Him. I tried to run it at the fucking walk again.
Hit him, Marin. Let's fight together.
I am not your enemy. Just kidding, you bastard. I am. Now you fucking dick. Now fucking got
you,
hey.
You too.
Skryton. Jedi is home to many dangerous creatures, but few are as ruthless and unpredictable as the Skryton. A lopsided creature, the Skryton's left claw is huge and incredibly powerful. Not only is it able to crush its prey easily, but it can also resist several heavy strikes. Its movement is erratic and hard to predict, making the Skryton one of the deadliest creatures on the planet. What is it like in with like, is this such a thing like with like crabs and like other clawed creatures? Like in Pokemon, like so many of like the crab, like all the fucking Sarnford parts. Like Kingler has a massive claw, Clawitzer has a massive claw.
Help me out.
Is that just a thing? Marin, I'm close to death though. It is a thing? Okay.
Seer would be disappointed if I left him to die in the desert.
Oh, he made it to the Oasis too. Oh, is that, did you have to do that, maybe? Divine Oasis.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
I need to heal first.
An Oasis! We're saved! Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Pilgrim's
just
safe.
Taking things in.
Three pilgrims come across an oasis, saving them from certain death. They attribute this mercy to an act of the Force. Big boys. I don't remember if they're in Rogue One or not. More buddies.
There we go, buddy. You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage.
Oh.
That's right.
Travel to Seer's base.
What are they called, like spammels or something like that?
My man had a handful of thigh there, and he's like, ooh.
Spammels, here we go. Yes, they are in Rogue One. You can see, oh, they're in the comics and stuff as well.
I did see your thing about the crabs. Yeah, they lose their claws frequently. Thank you for answering my question. Yes, they're in Rogue One. Initially, and then they're in some comics. They're also in an episode of Mandalorian, apparently. One of the more recent ones. You probably haven't seen it then, for all. But yes, in Rogue One, in Jedi City, you can see, apparently you can see Spammels. I knew I'd seen them before. They are
the base for?
Funny guys.
Huh? With our new friend, and now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao, the Prasaya Cliffs, this galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Easy, friend.
Oh, cute. There's like a green doorway back there. I want to go check out. What is this giraffe-legged dog? It's a Spammel. Where is this? It's here, right? Ah, there it is. There it is. There's the guy. Can I jump off his back? Can I not get down? Help! Are you stuck on his back for over this part? I cannot get off.
Take it easy.
maybe it's... I think you're probably right, actually, yeah. This part's very cute. Lots of troopers over there. now.
Never seen a storm like that.
Oh, well, the temple's
it's hard to tell how long one will last.
Abandoned tradeway.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly.
Treasure.
You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting.
Should I go?
Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons.
Everyone's goals were not as aligned as they thought. Seer wanted to rebuild the Jedi.
Can you go any faster?
Go! Go!
Whee! Seer wanted to focus on rebuilding the Jedi. Marin was not on Cal's way of thinking with tackling the Empire. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, ATSTs. Shit.
We need to hurry up.
Spam was scared. It's fighting me. That's good.
Oh, God. Oh. Very good at putting things back together. God. Shit. Oh. You want torch?
Right?
No, I knew it was, I knew it was a weird hand.
Yes. We have to find shelter.
Where'd the spam will run off?
What about our boy?
Doesn't
it doesn't matter. But the lad, though.
Oh,
it's a Nautilus statue. Get this too. Voice troopers. Oh, sand fuck with his blaster. Lads, I've got no help. Oh well. Bundy happens sooner or later. Better stop. Yep. game is really good so far. Really, really, really good. Careful watching for spoilies.
Do you hear that?
It can't be.
Is it our boy?
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Sheltered hollow.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
There he is. Yes, bye. All right.
Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us.
Don't say long, okay.
But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash.
Can't fight forever, Cal.
But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you.
Hmm.
I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
Marin's still here, did she take off or? And not good dreams.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
I was like, That was very sweet. Jedi meteorology. The cold deserts of Jedi are prone to extreme weather events, the most common of which is the sandstorm. Loose desert sand, whipped up by the winds that howl through valleys and down from the mountains, forms into an abrasive flurry. They are to be avoided at all costs, such as their power. They will strip the plating from any ships caught in their path. Stimpak! Let's go. Perspective. While taking refuge from a desert storm in a cave, Cal confesses that he's afraid to abandon his fight against the Empire, and questions why Marin left the crew. Maren explains that having spent most of her life on Dathomir, she had to leave in order to see the galaxy on her own terms. 5 stims, baby.
Heads up, BD.
I love the little... A little elbow touch.
Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedha?
I don't know. But I'm excited to see Breeze. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
Fuck, can I grab it?
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Oh.
Nothing's more important to Breeze than family.
That's a pilot, okay. I've heard that name before and I just forgot it. Yep. I remember there was a bit of that scene where Cal's like going through the sandstorm in the trailer when it's all really, really red. I remember there was a lot of speculation like it could have been like a motherfucker. Ooh. The Sith home planet from Clone Wars. I don't know. Jedha was. Fuck. Jedha's a very cool pick. It's very cool that that's where Seer is currently. Am I stupid? Fuck. I'm fucking leaning forward in my chair as well. I think if you're able to sit still and playing games, like you don't react like your character, you're some sort of like, I don't know. I'm not gonna say a psychopath like, but. Ugh. We have a desert planet in Jedi Fallen Order. Don't think so, right? The mean lean. It's not even just that. It's or like getting angry. It's more just like just moving every which way. Happens in like Dark Souls and Elden Ring a lot. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this Seer? Cordova! Ah, she found
Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Count. Seer's told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well.
I'm so BD's so excited to see him.
I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you.
I guess I just assumed Nino Cordova died.
Master Cordova. Did you find the Zephyr?
What about them Zephyr boys?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown region.
That's right, yep.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors.
We said it.
That search led me back to my old apprentice. The archive is this way.
Whoa.
How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
Had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
Well,
you were on Coruscant?
There's the Mantis.
Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys. I His base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can.
He said the thing. You know what's really cool? In Obi-Wan Kenobi, the series, whenever they go into the room with the hidden path, just the, you know, the path, you know, like the underground network, it's where Obi-Wan finds Quinlan Voss's name, and that Quinlan Voss has been involved with the hidden path. A bunch of people translated a load of the names on the wall, and Seer and Eno Cordova were among the names, which is super, super cool.
It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So,
Seer collecting like Jedi artifact or something like that?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Eno Cordova? Back from an unsuccessful journey to locate the Zepho, Eno Cordova has returned to his former apprentice's side, determined to aid her wherever he can. That makes sense then. Yeah, we in Jedi Fallen Order, we learned that the Zepho, like, they kind of fell to the dark side, and they went off into unknown space. And people assumed it meant the unknown regions, but now we have a confirmation. And Eno Cordova went to find them and never did. So, very cool.
My preferred weather forecast, but more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
Well, training dummy with the Starkeeper
armor. I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
It's really cool having Eno Cordova about. We have a bit of their time, like, in Jedi Fallen Order Dark Temple. Like, you get a bit of their time when Seer was his Padawan. That was obviously a while ago. Is.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armaius to break contact.
There she is.
Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jedha. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
Rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi.
Should I preserve the order?
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network. Known as the Hidden Path.
Ah, there it is!
We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
There it is!
Hunted by the Empire, like... like Jedi survivors?
He said it again!
Very few of us remain. But yes. And Force sensitives. And those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked.
That's such a cool connection. They made that in Obi-Wan Kenobi, what, like last year?
I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
Now they're able to follow up on it here.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are going to get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways. Hmm.
Chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
Let's go.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up.
What's wrong?
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons.
Yeah. Before the fall.
But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer. You can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
Gang, gang.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodokun.
Oh, Bo's here, too. Nice.
He's a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble!
I was with he came at the Mantis, didn't he? He was with Grease.
We're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jedha?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Quarto is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there.
Squad.
Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Oh, boy. This guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Let's go.
Thank you. Both of you.
The gang and Boda.
Welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
If I'm including Eno Cordova and the gang, I'm including Bode too. Objective unlocked. Research Tantalor. Shattered Moon. Research Tantalor on the Shattered Moon. Research...
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
Something on Kobo.
So you're not joining us?
No.
I cannot.
Merrin. Cal. Seer reminds Cal that his efforts fighting all these years haven't been for nothing. Cal learns of the Hidden Path, an organization that protects Force sensitive from the Inquisitorious. Seer and Merrin wonder whether Tantalor could serve not only Cal and his family, but Hidden Path refugees as well. A bunch of, like, database entries coming in here. Seer Junda. Surrounded by her loyal anchorites, Seer Junda intends to rebuild the Jedi Archive. Seer understands the roots of Cal's relentless fight against the Empire, but she has chosen a different path to preserve the Order's teachings as well as safeguarding the next generation of Force-sensitives through the Hidden Path. That's so cool. Like, I remember when people, like, translated all those names on the wall in Obi-Wan Kenobi, and Seer and Eno Cordova showed up, and it was such a cool moment, like, connecting them. Like, we didn't know when that had been written, because when Obi-Wan Kenobi came out, that would be set after Jedi Fallen Order, but we didn't know how long ago those messages on the wall had been written. So it's just super, super cool. Reunion. Upon finally reaching Seer's base, the group was greeted by Jedi Master Eno Cordova, to BD-1's great delight. Within the base, they were reunited with Seer, who explained her group's purpose to rebuild the Jedi Archive as well as support an organization protecting Force-sensitive individuals from the Empire, known as the Hidden Path. With the Mantis crew together again for the first time in many years, Cal detailed their search for Tantalor. Master Cordova, springing to action, provides two locations that may yield the answer to crossing the Kobo Abyss. Jedi Fitz. From the Narcus anchorites to the central Isopter, Jedi is home to a variety of religious groups. Though their beliefs differ drastically, most see the Pilgrim Moon to be a place of particular significance to both the Force and the galaxy. A lot of lore drop stuff. I'm not complaining. I think there was something about the hidden path too that didn't pop up. About Seer's base. For her hideout, Seer chose the site of an old anchorite monastery located in the Narcus Highlands. Although the site has been expanded to over 10 times its original size, some of the old mountain tunnels still remain. Deep beneath the sands, the base enjoys natural protection against desert storms as well as Imperial scanners. And then the hidden path. Shrouded in secrecy, the hidden path provides safe passage and new identities to those persecuted by the Empire, including Force sensitives and political targets. Various safe houses connect the path, and the communication is limited to those possessing ever-changing contact codes. I can't remember the name of the planet from Obi-Wan Kenobi, where we first kind of meet the idea of the path, but super cool. Hey, Boat.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo, or its moon?
Dagon's retreat, I think, on Kobo.
I think we should check out the High Republic settlement first.
Ah, it's like I knew you, huh?
Yeah, let's scope it out. Dagon Gare was bound to leave something behind. Ready to roll out when you are.
Greasy money, baby.
Glad you didn't have to fly through that storm. So, how's it feel to be piloting the Mantis again?
Like being home.
Oh. Why the long face?
Nah, it's been too long. My pilot instincts are all off.
I know how hard it is trying to relearn skills you put to the side.
I guess so, huh? Still, I regret ever walking away from the Mantis. Keep thinking I'm gonna slip up.
You walked away when you needed to. I know you'll pick it back up in no time.
Okay. You're a good friend, Cal. This new arm is gonna make piloting a little different. But I'll get there. I hope. Oh, hey, Seer or Master Cordova's got the answers, not me. Talk to one of them.
I just like talking to you, though, Grease. Is that so wrong? A couple different rooms we can check out with Marin.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something.
Oh.
There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert.
Mm.
I visited it during my early days on Jedha, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. Mm-hmm. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
Something to check out.
Check it out.
Okay. Explore the ruins in the northern desert.
Cal, my friend, have you made the acquaintance of Sister Task?
Who? Don't think I have.
You ought to introduce yourself. She's our chief archivist, and though I doubt she'd admit it, she seems eager to meet you.
I'll stop by.
Very good. Just remember to mind your manners. She's Narcus through and through.
She's a Narc? Discover Sister Task's shop. Oh, this is the person who wants the scrolls, probably, right?
Have you explored any of the ruins on Jedha?
I have. Quite fascinating. Though my research was cut short due to the growing Imperial presence. Now it's too risky to venture outside. And we send communications only when absolutely necessary.
Team Underground just...
That is why I could not tell you that I returned, my friend. Mm. My sincerest apologies.
He's here now, though.
We're just glad you're okay.
Exactly.
Please, let me know how your field research expedition goes, my friends.
He's here.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
He said it again.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Sweet.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
You know, Cordova was big friends with Jocasta Nu. She's the one who got him the list of all the Force-sensitive children. So it makes sense he's interested in all the archive stuff.
Have a look around the archive, Cal. We'll talk later. The archive is growing, but there is still much work to do.
I'll leave you to it.
shop's like up the shop there. Yeah, okay. Let's go. What's out here then?
Oh. I suppose you have both studied Oisin's lemma.
Yes, sister.
Indeed, sister.
Then perhaps you will explain to me the paradox of the fifth book.
Oisin explores the antinomy of enlightenment. Mm-hmm. It's a paradox about the inevitability of cycles.
Explain.
Enlightenment is defined as cycle breaking, but per the canons,
canon,
to be enlightened is to suffer the cycle. The more we strive to break the cycle, the more we embody it. But in accepting it, we become enlightened, thereby breaking the cycle.
Indeed.
Right, five head, huh?
And what do you make? I think the meaning is clear. You can't reason your way to true enlightenment. The lemma has confounded scholars for centuries, but to you its meaning is clear. Well, recall the canons. There is no truth but the truth of all things.
Lad,
there is no
losing game
but the force of all others. Brother, perhaps you should revisit the fifth.
Oh, my man's getting fucking schooled.
While you're there, revisit the preceding books as well.
Rip. Hardlines, chum, huh? Pointing off here. Isn't there just like
hang on to this.
I'm going to sell this woman something from her own building. Huh? Surely there's something ethically ambiguous about that.
Think we can slice that.
Shid. Ah. You're behind this wall here. What have we got in here then? Also, this wasn't even where I was intending to go. Up here is where I wanted to go.
The spirit withers before the force of others.
Get in there.
Didn't the first tract say the life force blooms?
And all their teachings.
Receptive.
They're completely incompatible.
We seek universal truth, brother. If one tablet says
I'll leave withers,
and the other says blooms, neither is universal by definition.
Ask.
Glad we found this before the Empire could.
Another scroll? I feel
that you ought to be reading them.
Feel dirty, huh? Where is the shop? Back here somewhere? Back here somewhere.
You know, I never thought you'd end up as a librarian.
I need to focus.
The archive.
That's quite a change of pace. And a lot of responsibility.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, didn't rest.
I know it's been a minute since you've seen me in action, but old greasy money.
Greasy money. Where's the shop? Zoom.
It's so good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jedha?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Let's go. After a long time apart, Seer and Meryn reconnect. A newfound sense of purpose seems to draw them together, even after much time apart. And Meryn was part of the path to them. There we go. Aha! Sister Task, here we go.
Hail, Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
I meant to ask.
You are curious to learn more about...
Sister Task is a member of the Anchorites, a religious order focused on the preservation of knowledge.
About the masked hermits helping your mentor,
Beep, boop. I am.
We are the Narcus Anchorites. We study and venerate the Force as it manifests through knowledge.
Your scholars?
I think she's a bit of a
sore throat. We gather knowledge, much like other scholars, yes. But our labor is driven by the belief that knowledge expresses universal truth. Through wisdom, we seek to perceive the formless pattern of the Force. Do you understand?
I understand describing the Force as a formless pattern, although that isn't my perception of it.
Indeed. Nor do we experience the Force as you do.
Cal sees it as like a kind of like a nebulous void kind of thing, like a viscous liquid almost.
Why do Anchorites wear masks?
Why does a Jedi carry a lightsaber?
What you see in Jedi battle scars.
It's useful. It's a tool.
Yes. Why else?
It's a symbol.
Very good. Our masks protect us from the sands, from raw winds. But so do they symbolize our vows of anonymity.
That's some vow.
Some vow indeed.
How'd you do that? There's like lightsaber pieces, right? Yeah. Lightsaber pieces and like colors and stuff.
A remarkable piece.
Paint Imperial. Disgusting. Different grips, switches. You want the rebel paint? Just kind of seeing what she has for sale. If we had the rebel paint on something else, well, maybe BD colors or something like that.
You're the traveler.
Nope.
Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
That's really fun. After reuniting, Seer and Marin discuss how the path might find a safe place on Jeddah. What the hell is this droid here? Is that the red thing? Is that the floating droid? Yeah, it is, okay. Is this just like back to the like the surface? I'm racking my brain trying to think of the name of that planet from Obi-Wan Kenobi, but it's just not coming to me. Okay, you want to say Kijimi, but that's Rise of Skywalker. Oh, that opened that one. What, Emerald is 19 years old today, huh?
Ah, noble Jedi. Welcome to our archive.
Thanks. It's impressive. What are you working on?
Just studying these totems, recovered from nearby ruins. Many relics have survived the ages, but lifetimes spent unshielded from the desert.
I think Iron Man has a big anniversary today as well.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
It's like the MCU as
Nobody
a whole.
Nobody ever learned by finding what they were looking for. Only by choosing to look for the right things. But you know as much, Enlightened One. Seer speaks highly of you, you know.
She gives me a lot of credit.
Perhaps, but then she is not one to inflate
that's,
the truth.
That's to do the little heads.
We
Narcus
might say that the two of you are united by a concordant thread.
You'll have to explain that one.
Fibers are strongest when braided into rope, yes? Her strength is yours.
I got that plan of
vice versa. You understand?
Think so.
What if I
learned a lot from Seer?
That much is evident.
What the fuck is it called, huh? Shit. In Wikipedia, hidden path. It'll probably say they had a storage or like a safe house on X planet or whatever. Mapuzu, that's what it was. Mapuzu and Jabim, that was another one as well, wasn't it? Yeah, these are all the Obi-Wan Kenobi planets. Yep. Okay, so there's a couple more doors. We need to manipulate that ball.
Report, sister.
Ah.
We spotted two more patrols on the ridge.
What was that?
Back south. They narrowly missed one of our warehouse caches.
Scared the shit out of the man.
Likely obscured any sign.
What's in here? Ooh.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes.
Pausers.
Never got to ride one.
This person fixing one up, Lou? Arasaka. I don't think I should go out this way. What if I just take it? Do you reckon anyone would complain?
The way is sealed, Outlander.
Can I get in?
I'm sorry, Jedi. The gate must remain closed.
Balls.
Imperial patrols have been spotted in the region.
I understand.
The patrols should pass soon. When they do, you'll be free to come and go as you please.
But what if I want to go through now, though? It's still showing up as yellow. Excuse me, Anchorite? The map says yellow, how it means I can get through there. What about this one? You pull the ball back. Oh, there's another ball. Okay. There we go, boys. Where the fuck's that leading me? Into the courtyard or something? Guess just back out into Jedha, I suppose.
Won't you look at that?
Well, pretty. How the hell did I get down? Can I get down here, or do I just die as soon as I hit the ground? Ooh! This is just a nice view. I don't think I can get down here. That's probably what this one is, right? Eventually this will open and I can get out. I imagine this is just like a nice view for now, which is strange because there's usually like a collectible or something out here. Fuck, I did try it once. Marin will remain in the desert. I haven't gone anywhere yet, though. Alright, this is the one. Alright, I'll relent. Shit. I can't get back. It was like somewhere on this metal floor, I think. Nope. That's the speeders. Oh no. Trying to get helplessly lost in a very small area. Okay, there it is. Alright, back to the squad. Yeah, back to the Mantis. Shame Marin isn't coming with, but...
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nijeta, preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
City from Rogue One.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
The one that gets fucking blown up.
After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narcus to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. Set about building everything you see.
I can't believe he did all this in only a couple of years.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
That you did. It hurt when you left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order. Rebuild what was lost. The fight is never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours?
It was very clear about Seer and Jedi battle scars as well, right?
We'll talk later.
So I understand you've been trying to fight the Empire on your own.
I had some help from a few friends.
And where are they now?
Gone.
I see. Well, you're nothing if not brave, Cal. And from what Seer tells me, willing to put your life on the line for those you love. Just remember, the Empire will twist our actions, however noble, to serve their aims.
Dickheads.
I remember that, Master Cordova.
You see, Jen Bartel's a new Nebula variant. I did. It's the main variant. It's like the end variant in the current season pass. Yeah. It's not. So that's the thing, right? So Jen Bartel has, prior to this, Jen Bartel had one piece of art in Marvel Snap. And it was a variant of Rescue, and it was one of the covers she did for Rescue. This Nebula variant is also one of her covers that she's done. It was for issue one of the Nebula series that I'm actually reading right now in my backlog. So she hasn't done any original pieces of art yet, but it was very coincidental. Like, it worked out very, very well that just after that whole Twitter conversation. I reckon we'll see some original art from her, but yes, I'm very happy to at least have another Jen Bartel variant. And it's actually marked like Bartel variant in the game as well now as well, which is really sick. I hope they update the Rescue one to say the same, but... Oh yes, I saw. I was very happy.
Let's talk in a bit, yeah?
Where'd Bode go? Shame Marin's not coming with, but... Oh. Where are the bulls? Hanger.
Hey, Cal, hold on.
Nope, boat.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad
situations. Oh, the blaster. Nice.
I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need, boat.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
The Master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
Nice. Get our new combat slide.
I'll show you how to use it.
Blaster stance acquired. Cal can now use blaster stance in combat. Blaster stance allows for ranged attacks, upgradable blaster bolts.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Press triangle.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad.
Oh,
how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Relax, Cal. Just concentrate.
The little, like, pistol whip is funny. Nice.
I think you got it, Cal.
Nice. I don't know. Hey, rock the pistol at some stage.
This is a smart operation Sears put together.
Why do you say that?
All this rock? Natural shielding against sensors.
Yeah, and if anyone makes it past all that, the Anchorites have plenty of holo books to throw at them.
You can see how Sears managed to evade the Empire for so long. She makes her own luck, keeping so much of her power held back to achieve a larger goal.
Yeah. There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
You two have that in common.
Hope it all goes well.
Let's catch up later.
Hey, Marin.
It's nice seeing you again, Marin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so. I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
Huh.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
Oh, BD, stop laughing, huh?
Droid, try not to get Cal in too much trouble.
BD chuckling away, huh? Fuck you. Where's greasy money, hey?
Next, let's go to...
unlock the Shattered Moon. We're gonna go to Kobo, though.
Kobo? Good! I've been meaning to check up on...
Both come with the game. Yep.
Maybe those Anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're
time.
Helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
Okay, no. I was gonna say when we get the. I'll say when we get to.
Called the Hidden Path.
Kobo here, if you wanna hang on just until we.
So keep it in
leave
the
or, if not, you can go.
Understood.
No, I'm not gonna play a patch when
nice
you go
to
bed anyway.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss. By tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's
Breeze
just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins.
Yeah, but High Republic creepy ruins, though, Grease. High Republic ruins. That makes it, like,
My
infinitely better.
Now we're coming in.
The nebula off to the side of the Kobo Abyss off the side looks really cool.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Where's our save station? Here? Not doing I'm gonna just, oh, this is the... something else? Okay. Next time, baby! They go to the saloon as well and catch up with the folks. Save station's like just outside here, isn't it? And the big bird again. Yeah, there it is, okay. Alright, we'll start. We'll save here and then we'll end it for the night. So I will not be here tomorrow. There'll be no stream tomorrow. I mentioned it yesterday and last week, I think. But we'll be back on Thursday. With more surprise, surprise, Jedi Survivor. Well, thank you for watching. And yeah, we'll be back on Thursday. Thank you for watching.
Let's keep going.
Very fun stream again today. Looking forward to continue. We'll probably do some side stuff next time and then a bit more story. Alright. Have a lovely night, everyone. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you on Thursday. Goodbye. Good night.